everybody say hard work, dedicated, yeah, hard work, but you gotta put in time, like, there's been, you know, I don't know if y'all ever read about their story, like, my mom and dad, we sleep, they wake up, my dad would wake up and be like, you know, we're in bed, and I wouldn't be in there, but I'd be in front of the house running wind sprints, you know, 2 o'clock in the morning, because, you know, I work out early in the morning, and I go late at night and work out again, and sometimes, you know, work out twice a day. You know, everybody else, they go, you know, work out once a day because the coach says so. I would go work out with them and then go work out again so that I could be, you know, twice as in shape, twice as fast as everybody else. And this is in high school, so, you know, you're never too young to start, you know, working hard and doing all that stuff to where you can be better than the next man. So you're always going to work harder than the next person that you're going to be playing. So the team that y'all play next week, you got to work harder than them twice as hard because they're doing the same thing. They're preparing for you. You know what I mean?
I'm already going.
Yeah.